Welcome back to another video on World Today. Today we are going to be talking about the Cessna 172. The Cessna 172 Skyhawk is an American four-seat, single-engine aircraft. The Cessna 172 is the most successful aircraft in history. Cessna delivered the first production model in 1956, and as of 2015, the company and its partners had built more than 44,000 instruments in the cockpit of an aircraft that provide the pilot with data about the flight situation of that aircraft, such as altitude, airspeed, vertical speed, heading and much more other crucial information in flight. They improve safety by allowing the pilot to fly the aircraft in level flight, and make turns, without a reference outside the aircraft such as the horizon. Now let us take a look at the main instruments in this instrument panel. As you can see, they are altitude indicator, turn indicator, airspeed indicator, heading indicator, altimeter and vertical speed indicator. Let us learn these instruments in detail. First on our list is the altitude indicator. The altitude indicator shows the aircraft's relation to the horizon. From this, the pilot can tell whether the wings are level and if the aircraft nose is pointing above or below the horizon. Attitude is always presented to users in the unit degrees. Next up is the turn indicator. The turn indicator is a gyroscopic instrument that works on the principle of precession. This display contains hash marks for the pilot's reference during the turn. When the needle is lined up with the hash mark, the aircraft is performing a standard rate turn. Using these figures allows a pilot to perform timed turns in order to conform with the required air traffic patterns. That's it for part 1. If you're interested, you can watch the other part of the video. Thank you for watching and make sure to leave a like and subscribe to this channel.